Hey. Hey. I know you could hear me. I saw you look. Hi. Hi. I know I'm not invisible. So will you let me in? It's cold out. And your room looks so inviting. So warm. So bright. Sorry. I was just lost in thought. I'm not drooling. I'm just wet. I mean, I'm wet from the rain. Don't look at me like that. Well, are you gonna let this poor moth girl freeze out here? My fluff isn't enough to keep me warm on nights like these. Especially with all this rain. I don't really want to get any more wet. I have nowhere else to go. Please, human, will you take pity on me? Don't make me break in. I'll break this glass. I know I can't. But I would if I could. Fine. I'm just gonna make angry moth noises outside your window all night. And you'll never sleep. I'll feel bad. But this is what you get for ignoring me. What? You'll let me in? You mean it? No take backs, okay? Thank you. You're too kind. I take back everything I said. And I'll try not to take up too much space. I'll fold my wings in so I don't knock anything over. Like your precious lamps. I'll be careful. I'll be a good guest. My wings might make me look big, but I'm actually kind of small for my kind. Just let me step in then. Oh. Wow. You really do have a nice room. So bright. Oh, so warm. This place is beautiful. Thank you. I feel myself perking up already. But my legs are tired. Would you mind if I sit on bed? Yeah? Thank you. To be surrounded by such light, such warmth, it's most agreeable. Thank you for letting me intrude. I couldn't help myself. Your window called to me. I see light, and I must go. It's my weakness. Lamps. I must have lamps. I must go to lamps. But this bed might be my downfall. I feel like I'm sinking into it. It's just so cozy. Oh, and your blankets. Oh, these blankets. It's like a soft drop. I don't have such luxuries. I don't really have a home, actually. No roof over my head. Because I just go where the winds take me. It's not as bad as it sounds. I still find food, water, and warmth. Nature provides. It's just nice to experience something more permanent. A place to call home. But I won't overstay my welcome. A shelter for the night is more than enough for me. This moth girl is forever thankful. Well, don't just stand there. Come join me. I don't want to take up all of your bed. This is spacious enough for two. And your warmth will be comforting. Don't be shy. Sharp claws. If anything, I'm the fragile one here. So, I'm trusting you, a stranger, to be nice to me. But you look kind. I know you have a good heart. I could sense it. Come here for a second. Closer. I want to better see your face. Wow. I thought I was imagining. I know you can't see it, but my eyes could. And you emit this charming glow. Its luminescence, oh, it makes my heart skip a beat. It's the most beautiful thing I have ever laid my eyes on. Oh, and your aura. It shimmers, drawing me in like a hot flame. I apologize. I just got lost in the moment, basking in your glow. It just feels special. I want you. I mean, I want to study you. I want to study this glow of yours. Would you mind, may I sit on your lap? I want you face to face. Even more than bed. I'll cross my legs around you, okay? You okay? Your aura is fascinating. The brightest I've ever seen. Such peculiar colors. May I? feel how soft they are. See that you've been holding in some stress. I could help you feel better. My mouth dust is supposed to calm beings around me. It's not just a pretty shimmer. How do my antennae feel? That little ticklish? I'm sorry. I just really wanted to feel you. Explore you. or even starving ones, but without them, you never appreciate when the sun comes out. You just have to remember to be strong. You're brighter than you may think. Practicing self-love is important. It's not uncommon for us to compare ourselves to others, wishing that we could be better. There's no best lamp. Every lamp is special. Every lamp is different. Sometimes we spend so much time looking at others, we forget to look within ourselves. Kindness you show others is kindness you deserve as well. Because if you can't love yourself, how in the heck are you gonna love someone else? Maybe life isn't about finding the finding the lamp inside you. We are all lamps. We are all beautiful. And your inner lamp, I think it's truly special. They wouldn't be drawn to you. Maybe I'm repeating myself, but I've never felt so drawn to another being before, let alone a human. So you must be special, one of a kind. And I feel so very lucky to have stumbled into your bedroom, to have found your window. Perhaps I was meant to find you through this rainstorm. And perhaps you are my lamp. My lamp. My reprieve from the dark. I'm in awe of you. You seem to grow brighter with every touch, with every stroke. I hope this means you're letting go of your worries, of bad thoughts, of self-doubt. Work on yourself every single day. You'll put in the effort. I know you could do better. Your glow. Spread to others. Because when you're happy, others will feel it too. I'm a bit embarrassed to admit this, but my heart, it almost wishes to be consumed by you. Your heat, I'm mesmerized. I want you. If it's not too much to ask, may I embrace you? I've always wanted to hug a lamp, but incandescent types hurt, and I don't really want to be burned. I just seek warmth. Every muscle in your body should feel relaxed now. Every drop of tension you've built up will fade with each second of our embrace. The only weight you should feel is my body against yours. My head gently stroking your face and your back. You're safe. You're safe. And if you may allow, may I? in a spicy kind of way. Perhaps it's because of your glow. My lamp. You really do set me on fire. You are dangerous. But I love it. I guess I can't help myself. I love the heat. Please. I want you. You look so sleepy. Thank you for letting me in tonight. Are you tired? I suppose I've kept you long enough. Would you like me to turn off the light? You're bright enough to light up my night, so I don't mind if we turn off the lamps. It won't even feel like I'm in the dark now that I'm with you. I'll snuggle with you. If you hold me tight and keep me warm. I love that.